lots of people. So we are on the verge of ending our general pharma series with a very, very important chapter called Adverse Drug Effects. So stay tuned, watch till the end, and do not forget to like the video if you liked it, because it may not be important for you, but it's definitely important for me. So yeah, let's get started with the chapter Adverse Drug Effects. So in this we are going to look at basically what are these, and the how to prevent these adverse drug effects, and what are the various kinds. Okay, now firstly, what are drug effects? So these are undesirable effects which may develop after prolonged medication or even after stoppage of drug. So आपने for if the drug आपने जो drug ली है वो prolonged duration के लिए ले लिया है या फिर stop कर दी drug को बीच में, so उससे कुछ undesirable effects produce हो सकते हैं. Okay, so that is what it is, and it can be predictable as well as unpredictable. Now predict कर सकते हो से ये मतलब है कि it is based on pharmacological properties of the drug. मतलब drug की जो property होनी चाहिए थी उसको जो करना चाहिए था वही वैसा ही कुछ उसने करा. सो दैट इज़ व्हाट प्रिडिक्टेबल इफेक्ट इज. सो फॉर एग्जांपल साइड इफेक्ट्स, टॉक्सिक इफेक्ट्स एंड द कॉन्सिक्वेंसेस ऑफ ड्रग विथड्रॉवल, दीज आर मोस्टली अंडर द प्रिडिक्टेबल इफेक्ट्स, एंड दीज आर मोस्टली प्रिवेंटेबल एंड रिवर्सिबल. ओके, सो द नेक्स्ट अनप्रिडिक्टेबल वंस, सो दीज आर बेस्ड ऑन पिक्यूलैरिटीज ऑफ अ पेशेंट एंड नॉट ऑन द ड्रग्स नोन. तो आप ये नहीं कह सकते कि ये पर्टिकुलर ड्रग से यही इफेक्ट आएगा. ओके, so different patients they are having different genomics, so on the patient, it depends on the patient that what effect it is going to get, he is going to produce, right? So that is what unpredictable effect is, and it is less common and it is non-dose related. The example we are having here is allergy and idiosyncrasy. Okay, so that's what the different kinds of adverse effect, predictable and unpredictable, and severity can be minor, moderate, severe or lethal. Okay, so the severity of adverse effect, it can vary from minor to the lethal one where death can occur of patient. Okay, so that is what adverse effect is, and how do we prevent adverse effects? So we can use drugs which is according to the patient's clinical condition. So the disease patient's having, the drug should be according to that, and dose route and frequency should also be based on the patient. So आप drug का क्या dosage दे रहे हो, क्या route दे रहे हो, क्या frequency दे रहे हो, कितनी बार दे रहे हो, ये सब कुछ patient के according होना चाहिए. And हिस्ट्री लेना इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट कि पेशेंट को किससे एलर्जी है, किससे रिएक्शन है. व्हेन यू आर गिविंग कॉम्बिनेशन थेरेपी तो आपको ये पता होना चाहिए कि कौन सी ड्रग किसके साथ कैसे इंटरेक्ट करेगी. करेक्ट ड्रग एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन टेक्निक होनी चाहिए. इफ़ यूर फॉर एग्जाम्पल इन एमरजेंसी कंडीशन यू कांट गिव ड्रग ओरली, राइट? सो दैट इज़ वॉट करेक्ट ड्रग एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन टेक्निक शुड बी देयर, एंड प्रॉपर लैब मॉनिटरिंग ऑफ पेशेंट. ओके, कि ड्रग का कैसा रिस्पॉन्स आ रहा है, पॉजिटिव, नेगेटिव, सो प्रॉपर लैब मॉनिटरिंग शुड बी देयर. ओके, सो दीज आर ऑल द प्रिवेंशन ऑफ एडवर्स इफेक्ट्स. नाउ सो द वेरियस काइंड्स ऑफ एडवर्स इफेक्ट्स वी आर हैविंग इज साइड इफेक्ट, सेकेंडरी इफेक्ट, टॉक्सिक इफेक्ट, इंटॉलरेंस, इडियोसिंक्रेसी, ड्रग एलर्जी, फोटो सेंसिटिविटी, ड्रग डिपेंडेंस, antiandrogenicity, drug withdrawal reactions, drug induced disease, carcinogenicity, metastasis. We are having many kinds of drug adverse drug effects. So in this video we are going to cover till idiosyncrasy, we are going to cover side effects, secondary effects, toxic effects, intolerance and idiosyncrasy. These five ones we are going to cover in this particular video. So let's get started with the first one, side effects. So what are they? These are unwanted effects that occurs at therapeutic doses. Okay, therapeutic dose पे जो unwanted effect produce होता है, therapeutic dose पे, यानी drug जितनी देनी चाहिए होती है आप दे रहे हो फिर भी unwanted effect produce हो रहा है. So that is what is side effect. Now side effect may be based on same action as therapeutic effect, or it may be based on different action. Okay, so two things may happen. Side effect may be based on same action, or it may be based on different action. Now what it means, for example, let us explain this with an example. For example, atropine is used in pre-anesthetic medication because of its anti-secretory property. So it stops secretion, which is useful in when we give anesthesia. So as a side effect, it produces dryness of mouth, right? So basically therapeutically or side effect jo produce kara atropine ne, to dono same hai, dono same action pe based hai. Okay, so that is what our first category is. Now the second one, based on different action. For example, promethazine, it produces sedation, which is a side effect, but anti-allergic action, which is a therapeutic effect, and both are not at all connected with each other. So that is the different action produced by promethazine. Okay, anti-allergy as therapeutic and sedation as side effect. Now also side effect can also be used as therapeutic effect. Okay, for some drugs, for example, codeine ka side effect hota hai constipation, but again it can be used as therapeutic effect in traveler's diarrhea. So in this disease called traveler's diarrhea, diarrhea is there. Okay, so we know that codeine causes constipation as side effect, so we can give codeine in this disease so that it is going to produce what, constipation, and the disease going to get cured. Okay, so codeine is generally used for cough, we know that. So that is what happens in side effect, can also be used as therapeutic effect. Okay, now the second and the third categories, the various kinds of adverse effects we are having is secondary effects and the toxic effects. Now what are secondary effects? These are the indirect consequence of primary action of drug. Okay, so kuch ek particular primary action hota hai drug ka, uska kuch indirect consequence hota hai secondary effect. For example, suppression of bacterial flora by tetracycline can cause super infections. Okay, so tetracycline normally it is used for suppressing the bacteria. Okay, but iska indirect consequence kya ho sakta hai ki immunity jo hai wo hamari kam ho jayegi, and usse ultimately infection ho jayega. So that is what we were giving it for, preventing bacteria, and finally ho bhi infection rahe. So that is what secondary effect is. Now another example is corticosteroids. These can weaken defense mechanism, so tuberculosis gets activated. Okay, so this is a drug called corticosteroids. They weaken the defense mechanism, so tuberculosis disease may occur. Okay, now the toxic effects. In this, excessive action is produced due to overdosage or prolonged use of the drug. It is used for more long duration of time, or overdosage is there, toxic effect is going to produce. So it can either be absolute or relative. So in absolute, accidental, homicidal, and suicidal dose are included. Okay, so accidentally or if suicidally kisi person ne, if drug is taken, overdosage ho chuka hai kisi drug ka, so that is what toxicity is. Or it can be relative when the usual dose of a drug is given in presence of a particular disease. Okay, so for example, usual dose of gentamicin, which is an antibiotic, in presence of renal failure. So if the kidney is not working properly, then obviously toxicity can occur. So this is relative, okay, relative to a disease, relative to the person. Example, high dose of atropine can cause delirium, which is drug induced tissue damage. And high dose of paracetamol, what can cause, it can cause hepatic necrosis. And high dose of insulin can cause hypoglycemia. Heparin ka high dose can cause bleeding. High dose of morphine can cause respiratory failure. Okay, so So these are some toxic effects of some drugs, some of the drugs. Okay, so we saw what is secondary effects and toxic effects. Now another subtopic under toxic effects is poisoning. A dose distinguish a drug from a poison. Agar aap dosage bada doge kisi drug ka, so that would act as, that may act as poison. So if the person has taken poison, how are we going to treat him? By some detoxification measures. The first one is resuscitation and maintenance of vital function. So firstly, it is very necessary ki vital functions they have to be maintained, okay? So to maintain these vital functions, we are using techniques, okay? And the second one, termination of exposure. We need to firstly terminate, remove the exposure from which the poisoning has occurred. Now the third one, prevention of absorbed ingested poison. So we need to we need to prevent the absorption of the poison. And the last one, we need to fasten the elimination so that poison can be removed as early as possible. Now the fifth and the sixth term we are having are intolerance and idiosyncrasy. Now what is intolerance? Intolerance is a toxic effect at therapeutic dose in low threshold patients. Okay, so toxic effect is going to be produced at the therapeutic dose. Okay, what it occurs in low threshold patients, only in those patients who are sensitive to that particular drug, who are basically intolerant to that particular drug, they cannot tolerate that drug, right? So that is what is intolerance. And for example, one dose of aspirin may cause gastric bleeding in those low threshold patients, not in all patients, right? So that is what intolerance is. Now idiosyncrasy is the abnormal reaction to a drug based on genetics. Okay, so genetically everyone is different, and so maybe some person may produce abnormal reaction to a drug. So this is what happens in idiosyncrasy. For example, barbiturates, which are CNS depressants, they cause excitement in some patients. Okay, so that is what a really opposite function it is producing. Okay, so this is abnormal. So abnormal reactions are included in idiosyncrasy. We have used this term many a times before also. Right, so this is what this is it for this video. So let's have a quick recap. What we saw here, what are adverse effects, it can be predictable or it can be unpredictable, how can we prevent it, and what are the various kinds of adverse effects, and what is side effect, then the secondary toxic effects, poisoning, what it is, and intolerance and idiosyncrasies. Okay, so this is it guys for this video. If you liked it, please do like, share and subscribe my channel, and keep studying. That's it. Thank you. Bye bye.